Yeah, I'm Matthew Weber, and my partner Greg Little is over there. This is our keyboard demo. It's basically a rock climbing simulation where the amount of pressure on the keys is how much you're either reaching for the next handhold or how much you're pulling your body up. So there's four keys, one for each of your hands and one for each of your feet. And then when you're pressing them very hard, you're either pulling up to try to grab a handhold or you're pulling your body up. And then if you are carefully manipulating it, you can change the ratio of how much you're pressing either one of your feet and sort of turn your body to the left or right or do sophisticated climbing maneuvers. So we tried to make it as simple and intuitive as possible, with just four keys and the pressure.
Feels like he's frozen.
It doesn't. It looks like it might be frozen.
I think I broke you.
I froze it.